It's a lot of excitement around the campus, around the program and stuff. You know, but as a team, as a collective unit, we just want to stay focused on the ultimate goal at hand, you know, and that's just to make a run and get to the Final Four, you know, but we have to take it one game at a time. So it's an amazing, moment that we've been able to capture with each other each and every time we've done something special this year. So with that being said, I just want everybody to enjoy themselves, you know, because this is something we'll be able to laugh and have fun and joke about 30 years from now. We're all like coming back and talking to each other and stuff about it.
I want to ask you one more question real quick, sorry. Your relationship, I know, I'm not trying to blind you before the game. Your relationship with John Wall and just kind of how he's, what kind of information he's imparted on you and throughout your career?
Repeat the question.
Your relationship with John Wall.
Okay.
And kind of, what has he been like to you as a friend, as a mentor? Has he been that through your college career?
Yeah, he's been a big help for me. Our relationship has, you know, it's grown and it's been very solid, you know, even with him going to the NBA and me being going through college and still in high school when he was in the NBA and all that stuff. It's been amazing, you know, to look up to somebody like that. You know, he, you know, kind of, he was one of the people that gave me the belief that I could do something bigger with my life, you know, with basketball, you know. So he's been an amazing, you know, mentor and just somebody to look up to and to learn from.
He talks about, you know, where he came from, that kind of made him a solid kind of person, able to deal with the pressure and everything that's said about him. Do you feel the same way about yourself?
Yeah, in the environment and the conditions that you grew up in, that's always what, you know, molds you into the person that you grew up to be, whether that may be good or bad. You know, in our case, we grew up to be, you know, at least decent young men. So I think that, you know, when we grew up and the pressures and everything we grew up around, it kind of just made us into somebody that, you know, it just lives for those kind of moments. You know what I mean? Because that's how we grew up, around that kind of pressure and stuff like that. But it's been amazing. And it's been a fun ride so far, man. I don't want it to end anytime soon.
Has he reached out to you at all this week? Or is he kind of letting you do your thing?
No, he's kind of like a watchful protector. You know, he'll just let me do my thing. And if he see me do something bad on the court, he'll like text me or call me or something like that and give me some advice.
So I'm very proud. Thank you so much.
Thank you. As a senior, just talk about what this means. One game, you got to keep playing, you got to keep winning, or you're done. Just the urgency, I guess, it's involved with it.
Yeah, well, the sense of urgency is definitely brought to another level. When you get to this point, you just have to continue to execute and have poise and keep your confidence. So through all the hoopla and the media and all the excitement surrounding it, you just have to stay focused and understand that, you know, every possession means the most to your season. You know, because this is a new season, so everybody's come out to play to win. So we have to be on our P's and Q's with everything we do.
This tournament's all about the little guy jumping up and beating the big guy. Just how do you guys keep Valpo in perspective and know, regardless of the name of the school or whatever, you got to play your best basketball?
Well, yeah, anybody can be beaten. You know, that's the beauty of the NCAA tournament. You know, really, they're favorites in the tournament, but everybody lives to see the Cinderella team come out and top one of the top-seeded teams. So we just want to continue to execute and do what got us to this point. You know, of course we're going to play a lot harder, you know, in these tournament games, but it just all comes down to executing and having poise and doing the little things.
Hey, thanks a lot.